See a team make a three at the end of the half.
And the last shot actually. Whoa! Hill at the horn! $50 bill to the Huffman Cancer Research Institute. There is
with 4.4. See what the Grizzlies can get here. Conley. McCollum's going to give him some room. Conley, a three. Good if it goes. And it goes! It goes!
Blazers will pressure in the backcourt. Carter going to inbound. Gets it in. Conley. Conley, 4 seconds. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. 1 second. Deep three on the way. Bring it up and put three on the board.
I saw him practicing that shot during his warm-ups. Dribbling from half court up to within shot range and putting it up.
James with a three! James Harden from somewhere near Channelview. Check this out again, folks. On the run.
You're right. Here comes Redick curling around. Got another! Redick is 6 of 6. He can't be stopped. Cousins heave goes down. As DeMarcus Cousins gives this crowd something to cheer about heading into the half.
However, Butler drives through. Taken by Vance, they've got two. They've got one. Lou Williams lets it go. Catches it, goes. It goes at the buzzer.
Gosh. Lou.
And we're tied at 30, just like that.
It happens so often in the NBA where somebody's just shooting up a buzzer beater from the three quarter, half court.
So 2 seconds. And Steph from 75.
He didn't get it
and
off
he got
time.
It.
I don't think he got it off in time.
It was late, but the shot was still nice.
Steve Kerr says, well, let's go to replay and see, but it will not count. He had to go around two men. That was the problem.
Watch the red light, and it's still in his hands.
Easy.
Five seconds. Stauskas fires a three. Short. Patterson lets it fly. In time! Patrick Patterson! From downtown! When you got it going, Leo, you got it going.
Let it fire. And it looks good, Matty. He got it out of his hands just in time.
Goes right. Vujicic blocked by Porzingis. And then a foul.
The shot won't count. Oh, the crowd is so disappointed.
That's about a 50-foot shot by Jimmy.
The Lakers have really just
with a bow, nicely wrapped up, beautifully wrapped. Lou Williams fires from the backcourt. It counts! That's gonna count! Lou Williams, a heave from the backcourt.
That was almost three quarters of the court. It was the hash mark on the other end. So,
wow.
And Lou just had his feet set, said, hey, I know what I'm gonna do with it. Just toss it. Toss it. He did. Didn't kiss it. Straight in.
Clock, shot clock. Joe Johnson. Around and out. And a three-quarter shot is heaved up at the horn. Oh! And hit!
Knocks a couple of free throws for 14 and a half. Blazers 0.6. Dame wanting to be able to get it off, and that will end the
yes,
half.
Oh, he
threw it
yes,
in. He threw it in. He was able to get it off, but not before the buzzer, and he threw it in.
That's the end of the first half.
That one from a few feet above the foul line near the top of the circle. Watch again. I didn't think he was going to let it go. And then, oh, what the heck?
It's a good omen.
Durant, double clutch off the rim. Curry has time. 3 seconds. Curry from half court. Oh! He puts it in at the buzzer. These things tend to happen here at Oracle Arena.
How many times we've seen this guy make shots like this? The best shooter that this game has ever seen pulls up from half court and knocks it down. Mama, there goes that man.
To Saturday night, we just need to tell the rest of the league to get the memo.
James from close to center court.
I hope Curry takes that
entire offense around Harden, and it obviously has worked because the Rockets have been one of the surprise teams in the NBA.
Connaughton, a former baseball pitcher at Notre Dame, showing off that. Picked up on the deflection by Taj. Good if it goes! He got it! What a shot by Taj Gibson! In the best USC tradition, he looked like a quarterback throwing that the length of the floor. Gibson gets it, and he gives the Thunder a lead. How about that?
Who shoots a two-pointer? Jordan, the rebound with 6 seconds.
There's time. Go.
Gets it ahead to Blake Griffin. Back to Paul with two, with one from midcourt for three. Big shot, bingo! How about that? Chris Paul, that's his first field goal of the game. He'll drive. He'll miss.
There's still time.
Here comes Crawford with one from midcourt. Bingo! At the buzzer.
Two games in a row from half court.
Oh, me, oh my.
Turnovers of the Lakers and the Suns getting out with numbers.
And that's Ben's home for Russell.
One second. Bledsoe from half court. Got it! Everything going, Bledsoe's way. And the Sauce Cat loves it.
Our Dodge halftime report on Ish's impact coming up.
And Andre from midcourt hits it.
Way beyond midcourt, George. Midcourt
and he practices those. Sometimes, folks, practice makes perfect.
Well, remember, he made one last year in the game at the Palace against the Boston Celtics.
Drummond 0 for 3 at the line. Gets that one. Here's Joe Johnson. Gets it away from half court. It's good! Splash from midcourt at the gun.
Detroit had hung so tough. Second night of a back-to-back in late. And how about Joe Johnson ending the quarter on that shot?